Hugging bitches, thinking God Almighty condoms were invented. Cause I had a yellow bone that could've came from my The Simpsons. Man who claimed she never did it, yeah right. But under these conditions, she was with it. Then I hopped up on that red eye when I finished. I've been gone for 5 hours, fuck, my head's still spinning. Fuck the hotel up, shit, she probably still in it. Getting rest that I be missing, but fuck it, I'm on a mission. Flight delay like 30 minutes, now that's the shit that I hate. Now it's 8:30, I'm officially late for the 8 o'clock spot. I know the program director hot, but I spit a freestyle that's so cold that everybody in that bitch forgot. Now I'm running late for a sound check, and I heard the lines already to the lot. Walking out the station, and that's around the time that I got stopped by this shorty trying to rhyme. Manager said, we ain't got time, but time to time, you gotta make time when it's time for karma to come back around. I said, hey, dawg, what you got?
Oh, dawg, Big Sean, thanks a lot, Alright, it's that young renegade, man, he been afraid. Tryna follow me, get in a maze, leave you minimate. I'm like the young black Eminem, mixed with Ritalin. And I'm reppin' that Michigan, tryna stack my dividends. Give my mom a new crib and him, and a bunch of synonyms about how he was living. And I even let him finish it. I mean, I can't lie, he was alright. And at his age, shit, so was I. So I give him my email on the fly, and if his song's good, I reply.
Hey, nigga, hey, Trey, where you at, nigga?
Nigga Big Sean, dawg.
Bro, I just rap for this nigga Big Sean, dawg. Hey, man, I ran into this nigga, man. He cool as hell, man.
Oh, dang.
Man, he short as hell, though. Man, that nigga was cool, though, man. I spit like, man, just like how he spit 100 bars, I spit like 200 bars.
Tell me what you know about dreams. What you know about having faith in something you can't see? Tell me, how much do you believe? What you know about feeling something that you can't even touch? What you know about smelling something that you can't even breathe? But when the world drives you out and your gas tank is on E, and all the faith that you had just ain't all the faith that you need. All the faith that I have just ain't all the faith that I need. I'm sorry.
Shifting this negative energy into something positive, and the easiest way to do that is to be grateful for all the things that you do have, for your health, for your family, your friends, all the people that care about you. You've got food to eat, you've got a place to stay. You know, let's feel good, get happy, boy.